most of the time, the problem is, you know, sometimes when we are in a church, we guide ourselves. And this makes us to, I mean, we want, like I was saying yesterday, we want to be ministered our way. Some of you are already tired now in your spirit because you have been going everywhere without guidance. And when the right solution comes, you don't know it's the solution. I don't know if you're hearing me. Can you just lift up your two hands for the last time?
Say, today is my day.
Change my situation.
Give me a new name.
Your
name, don't say I'm David. Tell them I'm King David.
But I'm here, but my spirit is outside. When I reached there, I saw a white hunter. Can I tell the research of the car? I saw RH. I saw 9655. Jesus, my name.
Are you living?
Yes.